Hi guys, it's Kendra, and it's time for another book bite. Today, we're gonna slip into a little mystery. This book is called No Exit by Taylor Adams, and it follows a young girl named Darby who is on her way home in the middle of a snowstorm, and she gets stranded at a rest stop with four strangers and one missing child. If you were in Darby's situation, what would you do? She decides she's gonna try her odds and see if she can rescue this little girl. It's an interesting book, although I didn't enjoy it as much as I thought I would. But that doesn't mean you shouldn't give it a try. See you next time. Bye-bye.